For this next look, we're going to be using our Into Matte's lipstick in Secret. On Alyssa, I've done the Quad Vintage. On the cheeks, we have the blush Plumberry. And now we're going to start with the lip liner in Pout. You can also opt for using a darker liner such as Pinot or Plum with this look as well. So again, just ask your client what type of look they prefer. Again, be sure to get the corners of the mouth. Next, you'll add the color Secret, which is the paler of the three.